It's a hot sunny day and you realize you need to drink lots of fluid to help you be comfortable. While you walk on a cooler day, you wouldn't notice that you haven't had a sip of anything in hours. All living beings, including plants, live each day on a similar fashion. The difference to note is that human beings and animals could go seeking water and other fluids while plants rely on water to come to them in the form of rain. Irrigation plants are stationary and voiceless, hence they can neither call for more water when thirsty nor stop drinking it when saturated, much like other species. Plants have different water needs based on their growth stage and environment conditions. The water helps to utilize the nutrients in the soil, keeping the crops healthy and resistant to pests. For this to happen, the farmer needs to listen to its crop speak, and that's what the main aim of our project is. It enables the farmer to listen and understand the crop what needs every single day using IoT devices such as soil sensor, moisture sensor, water flow sensor, pump control, humidity and temperature sensor, and sophisticated crop models that learn the cause and effect of the environment on each crop. Smart agriculture system helps in ideal watering of different crops based on specific daily needs. The wireless sensor constantly monitors the weather and sends data to the cloud. An artificial intelligence powered algorithm optimizes water schedule and triggers a battery operated low energy valve to control the flow of water based on the availability of the power provided by the motor. While measuring the water, the flow using a battery-provided operated wireless flow sensor such as precision water helps in significant increase in crop yields while ensuring water and substantially reducing the need for manual labor, excessive fertilizers and pest management. This is the online simulation of our project in which we have connected all the different types of components and sensors with each other using the Proteus software. As I start working of my project, we can see on the LCD screen the welcome note has come and it identifies the tank water level and the moisture content that is present in our crop. According to my calculations, I have set the saturation value of the moisture content as 85 and water level content as 65. If the water level content is less than 65, the tank pump is on, and if the water level content is greater than 65%, the tank pump is off. Similarly, for the moisture content, I have set the value as 85%. If the moisture level is less than 85%, then the water pump starts working, and if the moisture content is greater than 85%, the water tank starts working. Through these potentiometer, we can change the resistance value so that the starts working. As you can see now, both the motors are stopped working because it is greater than the saturation value. Hence, I'll decrease the resistance, which will change the percentage value, and hence the water starts working. As you can see, the tank pump has started working. And if I'll decrease the moisture content that is present in the soil, the watering pump starts working. And simultaneously, the messages are being sent to the farmer or the user so that he knows about it.